At long last, a rainbow greets her as she reaches the enchanted valley of Thamba. Here, there is no central village. Dozens of majestic, freestanding giant structures dwarf the houses. The tallest is around 160 feet. Everywhere, towers rise up, hugging the steep slopes. Could the towers be directly related to the region's wealth? 13 centuries ago, the Chinese Tang Anao described a rich kingdom of women in this area. Could this wealthy valley be the place? Beneath the towers, a rich harvest of wheat.